What is up, guys and girls? It is a Random Gamer here, and I'm back with Attack of the B Team. As you can see, a pickaxe to my left-hand side. Hello there, handsome.
Who is the Random Gamer, though?
I don't know which one, too, and there's another one here. I've got two of the Random Gamers.
Who am I?
What can be better than this,
Where did I come from?
Right, today I'm joined by, as you know...
Mr. Air54, known as Jacob.
Boosh. There we go.
Dramatically changed.
And on the other side, you've heard him from some other videos.
I'm you.
He's me.
I am you from the other videos.
He's me from the future.
I can't stand up.
Isn't this a beautiful sunset over here?
Oh, that's nice, that is. Look at that. And we're in our penthouse. We finished the factory. You'll see it from the outside in a minute.
How about you, Spader?
Shift. Shift.
Yes, Colin, I know.
We've got an elevator system going on. Hey, oh, yeah. Hello. Oh, sticky keys. Fuck off, sticky keys. There we go. This bit over here.
Yeah, you can't turn them off.
Yeah, go ahead. There you go. Hey, yo. Yeah, I know. You told me that last time, but I didn't. I forgot to continue.
Yeah, you never got to turn the sticky keys off.
Hey, guys. This is,
Hey, up. There we go. We still haven't done the floor yet. I'll go into bat and I'll eat a burger first. And then I'll show you guys what the factory now looks like.
Hello. I don't know who you are. Oh, I'm Luke Flash.
He's Luke Flash. Flange.
Hold on, here we go. There we go, I'm gonna do a nice little pan around here for you guys.
Hey, Luke.
So... This is a complete thing. We finished the factory off camera because it took about
2 days?
Yeah, it took us about two...
And as you can see, you put some redstone torch on, that looks nice.
Yes, I did. I was trying to
see,
spawn
pubs. It's looking very, 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 very nice. Very modern. Penthouse at the top. That's that. I did do an entire recording, but on my own, but I accidentally deleted the world. Luckily, we had a backup, which was saved to the recent point on the server. So today, what we're going to be doing, me and Luke, well, probably me, actually, we're going to the Nether to get loads of quartz. Jacob and Luke will start doing materials to get the fusion reactor up and going.
By the way, Colm, I cannot do anything until you give me quartz, so...
Oh, I'm dead.
No, you can do stuff to make the reactor. You need quartz for the reactor. You don't?
No, I can't. I have to have the what do they call it? The basic circuits to create anything. I have to have basic circuits which require...
No quartz.
Yeah, they do.
They don't. Basic circuits require a redstone... Oh, which I've never caught.
Could I have a sword, please?
Sorry, Stuart. I'm sorry. There should be some in... Is this the spider? Is that Luke? Is that
I don't
spider?
Know. I haven't figured that out.
I'm inside.
Okay.
Okay, I think that's an actual spider.
It was.
There's Luke.
I got him.
Rule
is... Zombies.
Destroy a tree, plant a tree. That's the rule.
I am not even going to question the bats that just flew into the
house. There should be some quartz here because I did have quite a lot of quartz if you look about the chest.
It's upstairs, I think, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, it is upstairs.
Oh, there's a hazmat suit. Malata, where's that?
No,
where's that?
It wears down. Don't use it.
Oh.
That's for.
Can I wear the zombie head?
That's for uranium. Yeah, if you want. That's for uranium. Right, so. Okay. So, yeah.
All the chests are empty up here, by the way, buddy.
Are they? Ow.
Yeah.
They shouldn't
Except
be.
One with food.
And they shouldn't be.
Nothing's loading.
Oh, you're right. They are empty.
Go. I was just turning my sound down. I can't find weapons either.
I did. Oh yeah, because I had my own little factory system here. I had all the compressors, everything here. Like compressors, everything. It was amazing.
And now it's terrible.
And now it's all gone.
Now it's all gone.
Now it's dead.
Okay, that's...
So if you guys start working on compressors and stuff, you can get iron from the furnace.
What's compressor?
I've already got five
rods. How do I make compressor?
We need compressors and be coal. So if you guys mine coal and stuff to make
steel. I've got
39
coal.
Because coal
can
mixed with...
Can I have a pickaxe, please?
There's loads of demons.
Oh, yeah, there is loads of diamonds, but I'm not sure if I'll take any.
Yeah, you gotta take anything. Help yourself.
Okay. Yes, Jacob.
Can I talk?
No. Right, I'm going to Nether.
Alright, give me quartz, thanks.
But did we say talk? No, I'm only joking. They love you. There we go.
I'm falling through the world, apparently.
Must be a server issue.
crafting
yeah.
station.
There let's do a cut here.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Okay, you got it good? Okay. So what compressor do I need?
Tinkers. Not Tinkers.
Galactocraft?
Galactocraft, yeah. So I can get the electric compressor.
Okay, anvil. How do I create an anvil?
Hey, up. Is that a gas? That's very ghastly, that.
Funny. You're really funny. Kill yourself.
Oh my god, Luke, don't ever say that on recording.
Why not?
Because that's just not nice. Tell him I've already got your compressor.
If I meant it, I would understand, but I don't mean kill yourself to my best friend.
Hey.
I think he gone muck died.
I've muck fallen. I said that in. I can't remember what I said. I found Jacob's gravestone here.
Oh, get it! Because that probably has a lot of materials.
Don't get it.
Dirt in it.
Don't do it.
I love how
look,
it.
Oh, yeah, this way. Another bit of Jacob's gravestone. Okay. It's just gravestones of Stuart everywhere.
Yeah.
Mr. Furnace.
Mr. Pyrrhonus.
Least to say is I have a lot of them that I still haven't found.
You have a really slow furnace, don't you?
Oh, Lukey, guess what?
Yeah?
I need copper and a basic wafer.
Copper? I love how you say that.
Okie dokie.
Hold on, what do I... I need a diamond to create a redstone torch to create
a... You've got a lot of diamonds. You need a circuit fabricator.
So I have to create a circuit fabricator to do anything?
But you need something else, mate. It's quite... You know.
Alright, I'm sorry, but can we, not set the rain on? Because that's causing the server to lag.
Yeah, you can turn that off if you want.
I don't know how to. You know the command. That's why I'm asking you to do it.
Oh, rip off your base.
What you done, Luke?
That wasn't me.
Luke?
Luke?
I'm muck sorry, but that was a muck creeper.
What did you try and do?
I didn't attack him, he attacked me, and it was self-defense, so I smacked him in the face.
You never try and kill
me. He had a hat on!
Luke!
Is it big?
He had a hat.
It's not that bad, Colin. Oh, okay. Like
you're apparently pretty straight, you know the material is.
Yeah, I do.
I'm fighting zombies now. I'm a zombie.
The thing about me getting quartz as well is my hammer has luck on it, so I get like double the amount, which is pretty cool.
Oh, good. Oh, damn! Dang it!
I'm teamed up as a zombie fighter.
Oh. Those are quartz, but it's on the walls, and I can't really get it when it's on the wall.
I want a hat, and I liked his hat, and he had a very nice hat, so I killed him for his hat, and he blew up.
So you didn't kill him for his hat, you just...
he hello, Agmar.
I bet so.
Hello, Agmar!
Rip.
Oh, rip. Never hold in the base.
Oh my god. You guys just get inside!
I don't like being inside.
If there is an inside left. I leave for 5 minutes and you two are destroying the base.
I'm not destroying the base, I'm defending the base. Yes.
This is self-defense, Colin.
Oh, never holding the base.
It's like me saying, oh, I'm going to defend America and then dropping a nuke on it. It just Shut don't up. Work like that.
How dare you? I am defending the base with my life, I guess. Oh, no, actually, your base is, like, it looks fine.
The only issue... Oh, mini creeper! I mean, mini zombie Luke.
Hello,
if I come back,
guy.
It's just the base is a smouldering wreck.
No, why would you... Did you tell him?
No.
Okay, don't tell him then. What do I choose what I morph into?
Square bracket.
Square bracket. I need, a lot of stuff, Luke. Colin, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to rebuild the whole base. Creeper!
The whole base.
Get away from the base, please.
Wait, whose house is this next door to the big base?
That's your house.
That's... Oh my god!
Don't destroy it!
Oh, rip the door.
And rip all of the chest.
Yeah.
Oh,
damn it.
Just get inside and stay inside. Well, you know what?
Callum.
Thank you, Callum. We screwed up.
There's more creepers coming.
It better be fixed by the time I get home.
Creeper!
I love how you sound like you're something wrong with the house.
I'm like your mom. You got
yeah.
Naval bombs coming in. Creeper!
Luke!
No, I'm not, it's not my fault there's creepers. Go away, you bastard.
Oh my god. I'm really scared to come home. I don't want to come home. I'm staying in the Never.
That's fine. Just stay in there for a little.
No! Get off me, you little bastard. I will. Oh, I got a creeper. I killed a creeper. I'm a creeper.
More like a creep.
Luke, now, create me a fence with dirt.
Create you a what? What do you want?
Colin, you leave for 5 minutes and then everything's destroyed, by the way.
You're really over-exaggerating that everything's been destroyed. It's not everything, it's just a majority.
It's just a majority.
Like, we only need a few doors, you know, here and there. We'll make it good again. Carpenter doors, I don't know how to make them, so...
Look it up in NEI.
Yeah.
That's mine, Luke, don't destroy it! Luke's!
You bit me, so I stabbed you.
I'm gonna need you to take a bunch of crap and put in chests, so...
What was the beehive over there?
I don't trust myself.
Okay, then don't just forget it, then.
Okay. I was gonna say, if I don't trust myself, I don't think you should trust me.
I'm summoning Luke the Dwarven King. Go mining.
Colin, everything's almost fixed.
Can I come mining with you? I feel like I'd do better.
But what
there.
You guys need to do is you need to go far away from the base out of all the unloaded chunks so we can actually get Surtur's Quartz. So you guys need to go on a long voyage.
Like, well, I necessarily don't need that right this second.
But we do when we make the ME. You guys need to go on a long voyage, guys. A long, long voyage. And, refreshes all the minerals.
You were supposed to say that.
What? What am I supposed to say? Going on a long voyage?
No, you weren't supposed to say about the ME system.
Why not?
Because we haven't told him about that yet.
What I just did.
Okay.
Yeah, but I think put more attention onto it. It's like saying, oh, don't tell him about the ME system. Shh, they might have not heard. Don't tell him about the ME system. Yeah, they've definitely heard now.
The ME system? What's that?
What's the ME system?
How are we not supposed to tell them about the ME system? It's what we're going to be building, as well as the fusion reactor.
What's an ME system?
It's like, you know when you watch...
I know what an ME system is!
You sure?
Sarcasm.
Okay.
I've just heard
it. So you don't know what it is?
Wait,
don't know what it is, or you do know what it is?
I know what it is.
What is it then?
It's an ME system.
What does it do?
Can't it create stuff? No.
You can, but you can also store stuff in it as well. It's like, you know, you remember the Yogscast one, don't you? Yeah. And they built them big two towers, and they had that huge, like, system where they could go to space and connect all together and stuff.
Yeah.
Dang it, we're out of dirt. Houston, we have a problem.
Broken Houston, make a shovel.
Cool.
I don't wanna.
Hey, up, spitters.
Hey.
Houston, we have an issue.
Spider. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you got 5 stats.
It's a spitter. I think we're playing Minecraft, Callum. Left for day. Casually just hissing at you. I'm a creeper.
Colm, how bad is it lagging for you?
Not at all.
I can't get around this chest. I'm around it now. I just climbed over it.
Yay!
Much lag there is not.
There's a bunch of lag for me right now.
Yeah, really only you.
But I am
this
posting.
Chest got wrong. He killed a man. How to save it? How did that chest go wrong? How to save a chest. Wait a second! Oh no, I forgot.
Where did all go wrong?
I killed the queen.
Wait, where?
Hey, up, spitter.
You did, dude.
Spitter! I don't like spiders. They bite me.
Yeah, spiders don't like you either.
Oh!
Drop mic. I'm going to adventure. Oh, I might fucking 2 miles per hour right now. Beautiful. Oh, shit. Wrong one. Is that you?
Where did all go wrong and lost and found?
Okay, now you're singing.
How to save a life.
I think pretty sure Callum doesn't mind you singing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he doesn't either. Thank you, Callum.
There's only one person I don't like singing.
Is that me?
Yeah, no. Let's not go into detail.
Yeah, not going into detail.
Let's stay away from the fucking heat discussions.
Why?
I said about you.
If you pardon the pun.
What?
Kissy.
Oh, God's sake.
I didn't hear the pun.
You won't.
Just go back to bed.
I'll explain off camera.
You're drunk. Go home.
Yeah, go home. You're drunk.
What? It's my birthday, I thought.
Yeah, happy birthday drunk. Again.
Thank you.
You're drunk. Go home.
Oh, Callum, is it my birthday?
I miss you, Callum.
I mean, they're never.
Oh, I just accidentally killed a cow.
Giving you time to repair the base.
Oink, oink. Oink, oink. Oh, wait, I'm a cow. Oink, oink. Dot.
I will let you know when I'm on my way home. I'm starting to work my way back now. Oh, the gas kind of like merged into the ground here.
Well, it's kind of cold. I've been fixing the base while Luke's just kind of been sitting there.
No, I haven't. I've been going around oinking at a cow body.
Your video's going to be so fun. Yeah. Nearly set on fire.
It will be fun. You've just got to add creativity.
Let's get creative.
Look, I'm looking at a land now. Imagine dragons in the land, of course. Well, we just broke my cow legs.
Green is not a creative colour.
Okay, I'm actually going to do something productive.
Mine, but far away.
I don't want to mine.
What are you going to do then?
Same productive.
Yeah, mine.
Hey, Callum, how do you create panels again?
With a saw.
With a what?
A saw.
Saw.
Thank you for the translation. It's a saw.
Don't worry about
it. Please come again.
Wait, is there an ancient? No, okay. No, I'm just gonna go.
Hey, guys, y'all should go check out the communication mod that Minecraft just added.
You should go check out the communication mod.
What?
What communication mod?
You know, the one we're using right now.
Oh, she keep.
Communicate. You ruined it. Wow.
I'm on my way home, guys.
I haven't got the base fully repaired yet.
Oh, I'm bee hopping in my cow Jordans.
Oh, no business. I hate business.
Bee hopping in my cow Jordans.
But I am mining on my way home, so it will take me a bit to get.
Wait, what do we need? Yeah.
Certus quartz, but to get that you're gonna have to go far. Oh, lag. But to get that you're gonna have to go far away, because we got it in the mod extra where all the chunks have been loaded, so it's only in unloaded chunks. And for that you're gonna have to go about 10 minutes as the crows fly.
Okay. My cow adventure will start now then.
That's good. Oh, I killed a pig, but no, they're gonna attack me.
Such majestic count.
Hey, Colin, warp into the bat and then fly away.
Come fly with me. Let's fly.
Such. Oh, that is AIDS. I am muck stuck.
Hey, guys, I got a question.
Yep.
Where did it all go wrong?
I ate that
you
dog.
You started singing? Sorry, I'm just that much of a savage. ..
You're my savage.
Colin.
What? Oh, no, don't go there. Not now.
Colin, be sure to take your time. Okay?
Oh, no, I'm on my way home. Oh, I found a nether fortress.
I killed a muck chicken.
I was going to place a marker on the nether fortress.
What?
Nether fortress marker.
What's that?
It's like awesome fort.
A nether fortress, Jake.
Yeah, I've named it a fert.
Oh, a piggy! Attack the piggy. I'm a piggy now. Found some limestone.
I am on my way home, oink. Guys. So oink, oink. You better clean up the mess.
Oink, oink. I've got an adventure for you.
Colin, I don't think it's going to be fixed. I'm sorry. It's that big of a mess.
Is it huge?
Yeah, like a quarter of the building's gone.
A quarter.
That's never yes, exaggeration.
Yes, it is.
It's a corner.
A quarter of the building.
A corner of the building is gone.
A quarter.
Unless more creepers have blown up since I've been gone. But...
Yeah, they have.
Oh my god. Do you need that again?
What?
Has that helped?
Yeah. Thank you.
Time set 0. To repeat out loud, just so it'd be a
dick. Next time I go to the Nether, I'm locking you guys in your room.
Oh, I didn't do that bad. Jacob.
Luke, you're the one that caused it, and then I had to go fix it.
Ladies.
Yeah, but you're American. Drop mic. Two Brits versus American. Best comeback EU.
I want a good comeback. No. I'd wipe off your mum's chin.
I hate you. I question why I've gone on an adventure for you. What? I've lost my muck sword.
Colin, hey, do you know how to make a carpenter's door?
I do.
You don't make
it. Can you tell me?
The carpenter's door
makes blocks, which is made from sticks and wood. Google it.
Carpenter's block? Is that all I need?
Uh-huh. And you see sticks and like a door.
You don't make it. It makes you.
Okay, portal is invisibility side. Ah! Ah, that's a ghast. Okay, you've been stalled a bit longer.
Yeah.
And I found some gold bolt as well, which I'm gonna get.
That chicken has a hat. That chicken has a very nice hat, though.
Something so satisfying about killing a ghast.
Colin, I fixed it. You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Oh, I can't.
Now, did you get any quartz by any chance from the nether?
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stacks.
Alrighty, dump them into a chest for me as soon as you come out. I'm coming in to help you.
No, you don't.
My skin is so broken.
Shouldn't I come in?
I'm coming in.
There's no point because I'm literally coming out.
I just want to see what you've done.
You'll see when he comes out.
Yeah, I'm just literally coming out now. I just saw you come in.
Logic bombs. Jesus. I got a new hat.
Yay!
Proud of my hat.
Congratulations!
There you are!
When you said that.
Pardon?
Like, you sound like his burping Colin? When you said that.
Oh no, I thought it was a bit of the building missing them, but it's
Colin,
not.
Can you give me the quartz, please?
I'm in the factory.
I'm right here. You're still at the portal for me.
I'm pretty lagged, that's why I can't eat food.
Yeah.
Did I go wrong?
The lost I'm found. How to save a life.
That's intense.
Much lag leads to hatred.
I'm very new to tech here, so I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm sorry, Colm. Do you want me to...
I'll just disconnect and join back.
Okay, I'm sorry. Or I can just do a restart real quick if you want to cut.
No. People will see this IP, but they can't join you, so it's fine.
Yeah, I know.
No, I don't add server. I want to join server.
Hello there, little sheep.
Oh, you little sheepy, you.
What's that purple thing at the distance? Looks like a giant dildo.
There we go, falling through the world.
Why is a purple Enderman?
Enderman,
and there's like a green zombie, a yellow rabbit, and a...
Oh, you found the... Okay, you've gone further enough now, you can mine there. Wait, oh, you might... If you head back towards the spawn world, then...
Kind of an entity creature.
Wait, press M, are you heading back towards spawn? Press M. Are you heading towards a circle on the map? Are you heading towards a big circle on the map?
No, I'm heading away.
Oh, that's alright then. Good.
Callum, I found an entity creature.
Yeah, I know. They're weird.
Why are they?
I don't know. They're like Pokemon things.
Can they even attack? Are you in the factory?
I'm falling through the world at the moment.
I want to catch them all.
I'm sorry, guys and girls. There we go. To watch this.
Look.
Can you meet me in the furnace room, please?
That chicken has a hat! I like your hat, chicken.
What furnace room?
Where?
The base floor, where the controller is.
Oh, yeah, ground floor.
It's up there. Look better on me though, wouldn't it, little guy? A new hat.
Do you see me?
I'm really scared, Luke. Luke, you gotta send me some clips of your video. I'm just gonna edit it in and sit dumb. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. No, what's the cow song? It's like a...
Can I please have some?
Yeah, no, I'm not a cow anymore. I'm an entity, apparently.
Colm, can I please have some?
Putting it in the chest.
There you go. I'm really nowhere. I do not know how clear I am.
Thank you. Bye. You're have welcome. A nice day.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Saucy burger.
How am I meant to fit through here? I am too tall. Fuck's sake. Yeah. My guy looks like he's in pain.
Right, so what is it I need to start making for ME stuff?
You can work that for yourself.
That's why I need all the compressors and stuff. I'd have to delete that world. Right, not Google's. It's applied logistics. The controller, I need the advanced processor, which I make from that. I need to make the silicon, which I need to make the nether quartz into dust, which I need a pulverizer for. To make a pulverizer, I need...
What do you need what do you need before a pulverizer?
Circuit fabricator.
Circuit fabricator? Okay, I'm going to make that. circuit.
Wait, can I actually catch a Pokemon? Because I want to catch a Pokemon.
Alright, have a look at the pulverizer.
Colin, work on creating the buttons and the aluminum ignot.
I need a compressor to make the steel.
But hold on, Luke, stop for a second. You need a.
I did it all last time. I know what I need.
Really?
Love equals trust. So it's a compressor, is what I need. Compressor?
Stop. Really?
We didn't tell you to
stop. Hey guys, I'll be right back.
Really, my cracker? Really? Wow, really?
Compressor, which we need the basic waffle, which you need the circuit.
Isn't it a really awkward time to say BRB when you're like,
Stuart, you can't come back. Stuart, where are you going? It's a recording session. You can't do that.
Yeah, Jake, it's a bit of an awkward time to say BRB, isn't it?
Circuit fabricator. Right, I'm making a circuit fabricator.
That's what I was making.
Oh, okay, make it then.
What I need is the aluminum ingots from you.
Get it from the.
You're not going to get them from downstairs.
You're not going to get them from. I don't carry ingots on me. You get it from the chest, it's self-service. I don't carry all the parts needed.
There's a leaf flying.
If I had all the parts that I needed, I'd make everything. But
I will follow you to your desk. Oh,
that's
he died.
Why we need much make. A lot of good.
Much make, much well. There's leaves everywhere. They're all cool little leafies. Leafies are here, that's it.
Okay,
Oh, rip my legs.
Okay. There's no aluminium in the furnace, by the way.
Jacob, are you recording? Just out of curiosity.
Yes, I am.
You're sitting there on your phone.
No, I'm not. You don't know that.
You can, like, you can see on Skype.
Yeah, we can see you, Jacob. I'm going to make it look a really boring video. Well, I'm just saying that I am hunting squid.
So, somebody asked me something, so I'm trying to respond to them.
Huh? Callum, why are you making a whipping sound again? Oh! You get the ability if you turn into a squid. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why we're flying around, because we're bats.
Yeah.
We're bat crazy!
My squid is amazing.
Give it a lick. Tastes just like raisins.
I can't get out. I'm drowning as a squid.
I've fallen. And I can't get up.
Jacob was not totally on his phone.
I wasn't.
I'm watching you, Stuart.
Nope. We're not totally watching you, Jacob. Nope, now he's just going to go on his phone, like, countlessly now, because he's turned his webcam off.
Yeah, he's turned his webcam off.
I'm not like that, guys. I just need to do one thing.
Oh, is it your...
Yes, guys, yes.
Apparently squids can actually swim on land and they take damage. That's like a shot.
Yeah. Well, it's a squid.
Excuse me, Mr. Piggy, can I take your life? Oh fuck.
Much hate equals much love. Luke Flash drowned whilst trying to escape pistols for Panda.
What?
Wait, Stuart killed you.
No, I didn't.
Oh, you must have hit him a while ago, then.
I didn't.
You must have hit him.
I am lost, then.
Well, that means I haven't got all my dragon eggs and stuff. I know.
Oh, hey, don't you use clay to make silicon?
Yes.
No. Clay.
No, you don't. Maybe, yes. No.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Why are you talking with yourself? I don't like it.
Stuart, you use never quartz for the ME system.
Daddy, stop arguing.
You don't need clay. Right.
I'm gonna get 10 knots now. 10 knots in this squid. Oh my god, I just teleported.
I made a brick.
Tail rods?
Oh, I need aluminum. How do I make aluminum, Colin?
Aluminium.
Yes.
Where am I? Like, I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Nope. Okay, I need to use one of
these. Oh, no, not. You're right there.
Yeah?
Never mind.
What do you need to make? What are you trying to make again?
I need aluminum.
Then you put the ore. You put the ore in the furnace. Not this furnace.
I don't have.
It's in the chest. I'm not gonna carry ore on me. I said that. I'm not a self-service machine. I'm not a vending machine.
I'm a squid.
Just don't put it in this furnace because I'm using it.
I am an adventurous squid.
Put it this way, Colin. I have something to reach you later.
Pardon? Oh, I made it without naming it. Oh.
Did you get it, Colin?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. glad you understand. Because that's the only thing that matters is that you understand.
No, the only thing that matters is we actually record a video.
Yeah, and we are.
Oh, what's that?
Well,
they muck vanished.
Muck vanished.
I'm coming at high speed, I swear. I am the naval of Minecraft. I am literally the fucking... I am the G. The squid G. Minecraft Navy. Here we come. And the Navy.
I think you've probably gone further if Luke to mine around there.
I can't tell if it's mad at me or not.
Yeah, don't really care about that minute.
Yeah, I know.
Ocean.
I'm trying to empty my chest.
In the Navy.
I'm over the ocean. I don't know if I should go down.
No, you shouldn't go over. I don't know.
No, I died, didn't I?
Oh god, you did. Yeah.
So I lost my diamond sword.
You cannot afford Ford.
My diamond sword.
Even if you could.
I have a patent.
Okay, I'm coming back in because it's nighttime.
If you look to the ocean soon, you'll see a squid high speeding towards you.
Well, did you went on the trek but didn't go?
What?
You're supposed to go on a mining adventure.
I died. I lost all my stuff. So.
She's not okay. That makes total sense. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna leave it. Good night.
Well, yeah. If I die, I'm gonna lose my stuff, aren't I?
Much wow. That. Much love.
But it's on my grave bottom stone. I don't know where it is.
How much? What did you have on you?
Not much. Diamonds. I was looking for the
How
place.
How did you
mine.
Drown as a squid?
Really?
I didn't drown as a squid. I thought squids could maybe swim on land.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but they might not be like.
Oh my god!
Didn't you wonder why you're taking damage?
Oh, creeper just blown up my squid.
But creeper, running.
Jacob has the shits.
Ah.
Confirmed.
Oh.
He's got the runs.
Oh. Oh, I just want to ball up and cry.
Squid,
Home Alone.
Wherever you are, I'll be slippery, squidding into your window. Fuck, I'm not going to make it to the other side of the wall, am I?
Why not?
No! Oh, a skeleton got me! I died again. Why drowned? A squid drowned. Guys, logic.
Ouch.
Yeah, Callum, you just got hit by a logic bomb, didn't you?
No, you shouted.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you shouted
sorry.
Quite loud.
Am I?
Oh, and I did too, so that was a double whammy on his end.
I can't my squid can't swim.
That's a depressing moment.
He can sink, but he can't swim.
Aww.
You have to hold shift to swim.
Yep, yeah, I've got that.
How do you make a switch, people?
Oh, rip squid!
Carbon on a stick.
That's what she said.
Remember, when it's out Minecraft, you make it as it looks.
True. Oh yeah, I made a lever. There.
Whoop.
There. Whoop. Then. Whoop. There. Whoop. There. Colm, have you created the circuit fabricator yet?
No, you said you're making it.
I am. I just wanted to make sure before I created it, because I have all the stuff right here, doing it as we speak.
Doing it and doing it and doing it well.
I'm
Wait, I'm
the
most so far.
Boringest job, but it's fucking.
Oh, you're doing a boring job. I'm swimming.
Which wow.
It's boring out here.
Well, you shouldn't be yeah. swimming.
Bloody octopuses! How am I gonna get back to base? Say. Quickest way to swim. That shouldn't get me a pterodactyl.
I don't want to do that, Luke. No. I'm sorry.
Why not? I'll be trusted on pterodactyl. You, Callum, you'd trust me with pterodactyl, wouldn't you?
Of course I would.
Yeah, of course you would. Of course he would. That's not a lie or anything.
I don't either. Colm,
when
you
up in the end, it just never really matters.
Colm, is it a Galacticraft circuit
Stuart
fabricator?
Behind you. Yep, Stuart, behind you. Behind you. Quick.
I feel that's nice.
Quick now,
Stuart.
Yay! Hello there, little.
Here you go, buddy.
Hold on.
Who are you?
I dropped the server.
Thank you.
Circuit fabricator. There you go.
Alright, we need a generator now, please.
No.
A coal generator, please.
Colm.
Hello.
I love him. Okay, generator?
Coal generator.
Coal?
Coal.
Guy. Hello. Oh, hello. Okay, I don't know if I'm going faster now or slower. I'm a water shrimp.
How do you make copper people?
He's a water shrimp. He's a water boy.
Oh, sod it. Might as well try and get to you guys then.
Does anybody have copper?
It's in the chest. Look.
I need lots of it. I think I have enough, actually, right here.
In the chest?
Yeah.
In the Navy.
In the Navy.
That is not like a spoiler towards the next video we do.
What, it's not a spoiler?
Oh!
Yeah.
We both got it at the same time.
Yeah. Yeah, you got it.
So I need them too.
Fucking got it, didn't you, little fucking horse? I mean, I'm coming. Coming in the Navy. Bloody seamen.
Seamen everywhere.
How long is it gonna take me for little shrimpy to get to? Oh, I'm close on you guys.
Seamen stains.
Who's that by the by the ocean?
Like a little fat chode. That does. Sorry, what? I'm concentrating on getting a fat chode.
Okay, guys, guess what? I got your coal generator.
Thank you. Hold on, I need to get a fat chode.
Wait, who is that by the
fat chode?
Ocean. Is that something by the ocean? Little red square?
I'm putting all the pieces together now.
Okay, I need a black.
Yeah, who's by the ocean? No one?
We need some cable as well.
Okay. Yeah, I know.
Don't worry about me, I don't care.
No one's by the ocean.
No, we're not by the ocean.
Is that a marker?
Probably. Yeah, if it's red, it's a marker. That's probably where that's probably where you died.
Where are you guys then?
That's your own fault. You can TP us, remember? Oh, no, you can't.
No, you can't.
Where are you guys?
I stripped you from your powers, by the way, Luke.
We're at spawn.
No, you're not.
Not spawn. Home.
I have not... Jesus Christ.
Much home equals much wow.
Column, here you go, buddy.
Hold on.
Where are you?
Don't give it me. You can set it. I need to do something.
Lag. Yeah, I'm in the middle of nowhere.
What do you need after the coal generator?
We need to I'll give you the circuit fabricator, and we need to make. Why aren't you attacking me?
My shrimp is amazing.
Oh, it's lag. That's why. Ah, there we go.
Mr. McShrimpy died, Callum.
Yeah.
Oh.
Someone left a float.
Guys, on my end, I'm sorry, but I have to just keep checking the server to make sure nothing's going wrong, because we're experiencing lag today, which I don't know why, and I'm very
bad. I'm in the middle of nowhere.
So that's why I'm being a little bit quiet.
Much lag, much wow.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. I don't like that.
Callum, seriously, where are you so I can give it to you?
I'm outside. I know you need to have it.
Where do you want me to put it? Like, can you tell me that?
Second floor, by this furnace. Second floor.
I need bomb.
Second floor on the back wall?
Yeah.
Like, okay.
And can you make nuclear bombs?
No.
No, we can't, because I didn't put that mod in.
We can make a nuclear fusion reactor and explode it.
What, by plasma sink?
No, just take the water out and it goes kaboom. It's not actually a really spectacular explosion, it's quite a big hole in the floor. And.
Well, I don't know where you guys are. Like, seriously.
Just TP then.
Oh, so much
I'm not
lag.
Out, am I?
Yeah, you are.
No, he's
okay,
not.
Okay then. Oh,
you can see us on the map. Oh.
No, I can't. Literally. Where
no, you
I
can't
was on
see
the
our,
map.
No, you can't see our name on the map. You can see where our base is on the map.
Hey, Column.
Yeah.
Shit. No, okay. I came down here to do something. Never mind. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I am in the ground, but when I come out, I am a shrimp. So can somebody pick me up and take me to water? Because I'm going to drown now.
Just change your
character. Just change. Yeah.
I want to be a shrimp.
You can't be a shrimp all your life, boy.
I want to be a shrimp, my life. My life, my rules.
Whoa.
If I want to be a shrimp, I be a shrimp.
Never heard
my
of that.
My shrimp is drowning. My shrimp is drowning in the pussy. Oh, son.
No, I don't.
No wood.
But I need, do you have any wool on you?
There's some in the chest.
Which,
middle one.
I checked there and I didn't see it.
It's right there.
Can somebody open the front door, please?
Not at the moment.
Put my shrimp, my shrimp flippers!
Just change character!
Will not leave my shrimp behind, you fucking slag. This is my shrimp. Yeah! I'm in! No, who shut the door?
Oh, you're one of those. You're a Nautilus.
Where is he? Where is he?
At the back.
Oh,
I'm at the back of the house. Knock. 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 Knock.
Come over here to the corner.
Hey, Luke, I can see you. I just.
I'm an oil shrimp.
I don't see Luke.
Ah! No, oil shrimp! Not good shrimp!
Yeah!
Colin, do you see him?
No.
The adventures of Shrimpy and the cow.
I am the best shrimp. Open the front door.
Why didn't you open it? Just right click on it.
I can't get through the hole. Shrimpy!
Ha! Hey, died. You got killed by a baby zombie.
Oh, God.
Shrimp!
Don't bing
baby zombie's gonna die.
Look, I'd ask before you TP to me, because sometimes I'm flying really high, and you'll TP to me, and just fall out of the sky. So be
careful.
Yeah,
it's fine. I'm a shrimp, Callum.
Okay, Callum.
You accept that, Blez?
Yeah, I don't have to accept it, Luke.
Yeah, huh?
I don't have to accept it.
Well, it's not letting me. Oh, it's probably loading me in, isn't it, still? Okay, that's okay. I'm such a beautiful... Oh, there we go. I'm here, yay!
Oh, fuck, I just made 19 of those.
Hello.
That's me, my old friend.
Colin, I love how you just say, oh, I just made 19 of those.
Well, what is this creature?
It's a nautilus.
It's a shrimp.
It's a nautilus.
Looks like a shrimp.
It's a prehistoric creature. I just realized how much like a nerd I just sounded then.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just not very good, is it?
Oh, well, who cares? Not me.
I think I've got 7 sex, because yours has got like smoke coming off it while I jump on you.
Colin, I don't see... I must be blind.
Much love equals much Google.
No, I don't see the... I don't see the, wool that you're talking about.
It's red. It's red
run,
top
shrimpy
of the chest.
Run, shrimpy run, run, run. Run, shrimpy run, shrimpy run, run, run. I know. I've mucked shrimps.
Oh no,
I've mucked shrimps.
I've mucked fallen.
I've mucked shrimped up too
high.
Oh,
sorry, I've mucked fallen.
Oh, thank you, Colum. That makes my life 50 times easier now.
What?
Have a nice day.
Telling you it was in the chest where you were.
What,
looking.
Bleach? What?
Oh.
What? Oh. Say anything, I was just being friendly. Ish.
Friendly in your own special way.
Yeah.
I was only telling you to, like.
Okay, Colum, can I have the serpent fag?
Server fag. You have the server fag. That's gonna be quoted. Can I have
circuit,
the server fag?
Circuit fabricator.
Yep.
Simpy.
It's by the side of me. Quick for it despawn.
Not simpy.
You just created. Oh, I was about to say you just created a stinking coal generator.
Help me! I can't get out of the house, and I'm stuck. Well, yeah, of course I'm fucking stuck if I can't get out. Hello.
Hello.
Hello,
my name is George.
Where are you guys?
Much love, much hatred.
Where are you?
Much love, much hatred.
We're home.
Man, whenever you take something from the chest, press the little Z at the top. It really annoys when people don't do that. Not mentioning any names.
You're right there, Jacob. You're right, buddy.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, we have to give him special treatment, we do. He gets like that.
Yeah, he gets a bit of extra help. Is that, you know, bloody bat? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you? Where the fuck are you? You little batty boy. Yay. That isn't bad either because you're a bat and you're a boy. I see you little batty. Where are you going?
So we put the demon on it, which makes
don't run from me.
Give it a
I want to get a bat too.
Go to a cave. That's why you went exploring to go into a cave.
You're not allowed in the house until you go to a cave.
Okay, well I'm going to come in the house and get a pickaxe then. I've already failed the job. I'm in the house. There you are, you little bat.
Ow! Don't hit me.
Colum.
That's me.
You little fucking whore.
Me, you fucker.
Colum.
Yeah.
Whore.
Do you want me to go in and start making coal generation for the circuit fabricator or not yet?
Yes,
nah,
please. I mean,
it's
maybe
fine.
Basic wafer?
I don't know how to.
Search basic wafer.
Clap, claps, many mouths.
I'm not a dictionary, I don't know everything.
Whoa!
No, no, I think.
It's a dictionary.
Hey, do you have silicon?
Yes, I carry silicon around me. That's why we need these stuff to make it.
And strap-ons.
No, the question is, do you have silicon?
No, I don't.
Well, exactly. Why should Callum have silicon?
When we're using this to make the silicon.
What are you making these tools things?
Luke! Give that back, you knob! Okay.
I haven't got anything.
Luke, I saw you take it. Luke.
Yeah.
I can kill you with one hit.
Have you checked in the box where it was just hit?
You fucker. I saw you take it from me.
Yeah, no, I picked it up and put it back in.
You fucker.
There we go, I got a pickaxe.
You little minx.
I got a pickaxe now. Hello, Jacob.
Hello, Lukey. How's it going, Luke?
I just realized, I just punched in your direction. I realized how low health he was as I punched.
Oh my gosh.
If I'd hit you, then that'd be beautiful.
I would have been so pissed off.
I would have laughed.
Yeah, I know you would have.
I'd have murdered a bat, so. It'd been quite fun. Oh, my tombstone's here.
Crab Edge. Hey, Luke. Hey. You want to do me a favor, buddy?
This is pretty much how I had it set up last time. Stuart.
Am I doing it right?
Yeah, that's correct. That's how I had it set up.
Okay, don't touch anything, please.
Except for I had the circuit fabricator over the other side, but don't.
Cold tea, my favorite.
Colin, can you please not touch anything?
Yeah, I know how to do this. I'm just looking.
Because I'm doing something and I don't want to. I know you went screwed up, but I just.
Yeah,
I'm doing it.
You have done it before.
Doing it well.
You need
doing
demons,
it and doing
way.
It and doing it well.
And redstone torches and repeaters.
Yeah, I know.
Demons.
Make sure you don't make an advanced waffle. Make sure it's a basic waffle.
Okay.
You little chicken. You muck chicken. Come back, you little bastard. It's literally me going around killing every animal in the game.
Pretty much.
Yep, this is. That's what my. Oh, there's a nice little pretty tree over there.
Adventures of Paddington Bear.
It's a nice pretty tree.
I wonder how.
Did anyone pick up all the stuff from this chest that exploded with the creeper?
Yes, I did.
Oh, thank God for that. Thank you.
Who needed it? Oh, I just hit muscle and now I'm dying.
Oh no, my dragon eggs is still here. Yay.
Hello, you little sheepy.
Sure, what did you do from all the stuff that was in that chest?
I put it in another one.
Okay, thank you.
It was just a random amount of them.
Chest
random
here.
Where I put them. It was random where
saddle.
I put them.
Thank you, Stuart.
A pig.
I got a saddle somewhere I have.
Oh.
Huh?
I don't know where that is. I'm telling you the truth. I didn't see that.
Ooh, he's flipping me off. I like him.
Luke, how many stacks of diamonds did you take?
None.
We've got loads of diamonds, Stuart.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. There's like 10 really? Stacks in here. There's like a couple of stacks here. There's loads back in the house.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna put more back. So, yeah.
I thought Luke kind of exploded with them.
Oh,
hey,
we've got some surface quartz in here. We have, which is good.
Where are you, Callum?
I'm at base.
I want to show you
Luke needs to set his spawn too, Callum.
Yeah, he's sleeping in bed.
Ella, is that you?
Probably. Yes, that's us. Oh,
okay, look
sheep.
At me.
Yeah, he's a sheep.
With my hat. Look at my hat, though.
I know.
My hat is amazing.
Saddle. You can't craft
my
saddles.
It's amazing.
Sucks.
Callum.
Hold on. Unless there's a mod to craft saddles in this.
Callum, I'm almost done with your basic waffles.
Waffles.
There we go. I'm gonna poke you now.
But I like
except
waffles.
Callum, except they're not gonna be blue.
Aww, I like blue waffles.
Blue.
Evidently.
No! No, you don't! Don't like that! That's wrong! Oh no! Jacob realizes, does he?
No, I realized. I did it on purpose.
Oh.
I bet younger viewers are like, what are they talking about?
Oh, it's a pink waffle! Stop swearing!
Daddy, please! Daddy, don't hurt me! Young and abused. Daddy, please! Daddy! Daddy, no!
Where is
the
saddle?
Saddle?
I'm gonna jump off the top of this house.
Much well, much
I
saddle.
I survived.
Yay, I've got power!
Have we got any feet?
We have power!
Yes, upstairs with me.
Thank you. Ow!
Sorry. Ow, you bit me, you little AIDS infested.
Mommy! Charlie bit me!
No, you probably have got AIDS or something, or like, I wouldn't want to get bitten by a bat in real life, because I can imagine you'll get some sort of disease.
You'll get rabies.
Rabies, yeah.
Don't bite me then.
You necessarily won't, but you can. We have to put that out there as a disclaimer. Oh crap, I put way too many in. Okay, I'm done.
Don't bite bats, they'll give you rabies. Okay, there you go. There's
disclaimer. Some fish upstairs, is there?
Yes, and one in the chest.
There's some fish upstairs.
No,
yeah.
I can't see any fish. There's raw meat.
Oh, I thought they were fish. I'm sorry.
Hello?
No, there's no fish.
How many waffles do you need?
Pardon?
How many waffles?
Quite a few.
He's got me.
Three?
About that, probably.
How long are we staying on this? How long are we staying on here for after this, then?
I don't know.
Question. What am I making with the waffles?
You're making a compressor.
Okay, because I've got the anvil already.
After this, I'm going on the naval.
No!
What?
We need a compressor and decompressor. Oh, no, we just need a compressor.
Don't come upstairs.
So, as you know, my brain just said, come upstairs.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, it did.
If you come upstairs, I'll stab you.
Oh, don't stab me. That's mean.
Exactly.
That's mean.
Column, is there not any fish up there? I guess not, sorry.
Can you someone go fishing for me, please?
Luke, you go.
So I need to watch
I don't know
this.
How to fish.
Learn!
I'm allergic to fishes.
Oh, well, good for you. You can not have a reaction.
I'm sorry, I can't fish. It just might hurt me. I'm making a flower garden, if that helps.
I guess.
Oh, Callum, I need more aluminum.
Get it. In the chest.
It's not in the chest.
There is.
Flowers?
Everywhere.
There we go, you little beauties.
There's some right here.
I've got some. Oh, is there any in the furnace already that I can just... Can I put some in the furnace to create ignots?
Aluminium? No, because it'll blend in with my aluminium.
Okay. I made a garden, guys!
Yay!
Congratulations!
Yeah!
Congratulations, mate!
Right.
Okay, I need some aluminium. I mean aluminium.
Aluminium.
I can't see. My eyes won't open.
Column?
Yeah.
We have a big issue.
Big issue!
Big issue!
I just put a whole...
Jake, pay her £5, she'll go away.
I just put a whole stack of copper in, into the, like a little furnace.
Yeah, pay a fiver.
And I only got 8 back.
Okay, probably lag.
Okay.
Don't think we're going for the same song. Ah, it hurts.
Yeah, it does quite hurt.
Okay, I'm sorry, guys.
Much wow. Oh, sticky keys.
My garden is get off my garden, you little spidery spoo.
You little spidery spoo.
What can the spider do? That's quite... I can climb up walls. That's fun.
Oh, fuck.
What? A creeper went off somewhere. Where'd that creeper go off?
I didn't.
Did you blow up?
No, I didn't. I didn't blow up.
Did you just blow up?
Stuart, I'd watch your back if I was you.
Did he get into the house?
No. Of course I didn't. I didn't let him in the house. No, that's silly.
Well, I'm a spooder. I died. I died from falling from a high place as a spider. Nailed it! Wait.
Nailed it!
Saddle.
Callum, is he in there?
Nah, there's no creeper inside there.
My eyes hurt!
Are you being serious or no?
Yeah, I'm being serious.
Okay. Because I can't really read it sometimes. Sometimes I can and sometimes I can't, I'm sorry.
It's okay, Jacob, we're here for you.
Thank you, Luke, I appreciate
it.
Nice. Callum, how many compressors do you want?
Just one.
Just one? Okay. Because that's all aluminum I have.
Yeah.
Am I allowed to say I haven't slept for 2 days? I'm quite tired.
You mean you haven't slept for 3?
Is it 3? Oh, it's 3 now. No, I'm sleeping tonight, definitely. I might have accidentally teleported to you because, you know, I'm lazy.
Oh, it's you, the little spider.
Yeah. I can climb walls now, and I can wear hats that look cool on my head and stuff.
There's not a big gaping hole in front of the base. That'd be silly.
Really, Callum?
Callum, are you kidding? Jesus Christ, I spent so many hours. I've only been here for a few minutes.
Much wow.
Wait, oh, I can't put my spider hat on.
I one hit creepers with this sword. That's awesome.
Colin, guess what? I made you 6 basic waffles.
Thank you very much.
Nope. Guess what? Family doesn't hate you. Oh. Drop mic. You can't say where the road goes. Oh, okay. Leafy just came out of it. Why can't I get anyone else out of it? Oh, my eyes, they hurt.
Yes, wow. I am generating power again, guys. Yay!
What the hell? Whoa, they get it. Okay. How long have we been recording for now?
It's hard to say.
Oh, okay.
Anyways, we don't need to be worrying about that, do we, Luke? No.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Oh, no,
yeah,
you're not.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I really am.
It's because Luke just keeps dying.
No, I'm tired.
I don't think you are, Luke.
What is it I was going to do?
I don't mind about the dying part. That doesn't really bother me too much.
Get something. Oh, yeah, I was going to check on my babby.
Oh, I died again.
Okay, Colm, I've got you a...
That is nice, that is. Thank you, sir. Checking no my problem. Baby. Checking Precious.
Oh, nailed it.
Question, where do I, put the thing in? Where do I put the power source in to the compressor?
You is don't it on the bottom? No, it's coal powered.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Get away from Precious.
Me?
Get away from Precious. If you hurt Precious, even if a scratch happens on Precious.
Wait, what is Precious?
If you touch him.
What's Precious?
If you touch Precious, I'll kill you.
Is it Cheezoid?
No.
Oh, rip. Oh,
yeah. Colin, what else do we need the coal generator for?
That's just for the compressor thing, so you can take the coal out of the thingy now.
I did.
If you touch Precious, I will kill you.
Hold on, in-game, right?
In-game.
Okay.
Touch Precious.
Is that an egg?
Touch Precious and I will kill you.
Oh, is Precious the egg?
Yes.
How did it... Where's banished?
Yeah, it banishes out of a corner.
I'm going to pick up the circuit fabricator and...
No, just leave it there. It's fine.
I want to redo the wiring. That's the issue.
No, you can't. That's about as good as you can get it. Trust me.
Hiss. I'm trying to get out of here. How do I get out? I'm so confused.
The elevator.
Don't judge me on the way I did this, Colm. I'm just a master genius.
Have a look. Much lag. Much wow. There we go.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry, guys.
I don't apologize.
Yeah, no, right.
Who's that? That's Flage. Okay, Stuart. Does that actually work?
I don't know, but I know the coal generator will definitely power the circuit fabricator if we need it to.
Okay.
Let me see if there's a power source where I can go into the bottom of it.
No, there aren't. Trust me. There aren't.
Okay, do I just leave all this here, then?
Mm-hmm.
And what else do you need?
We need... what was we trying to make? I forgot what we were trying to make now.
ME system?
ME system. It was... ME?
There's the mask.
I thought I was the one going to be doing, like, all the other stuff.
Advanced silicon. We need a pulverizer. I need to keep an eye on Precious.
Oh my god, Luke!
I'm sorry, I was trying to open the door.
How can you open the door with that click?
Yeah, I just realized that I shouldn't have been trying to punch the door. What health were you on?
So, 1 bar? I mean, half a bar?
So we need a pulverizer. Sense.
Oh, there's another creeper outside the house.
Which we need compressed, which we need steel for the machine frame. So what we need coal and iron. So I
okay, just give me a minute. Just give me a minute, so and I'll get it.
We can get some iron out of the turret.
Luke, shut the door if you come in, please.
You were the last one to come in, Jacob. I'm upstairs.
Much iron, much well. We need some glass.
I've got glass right here. I'm fixing the thing for you, Colm.
Hello, Colm.
Hello, Buddha.
Trust me, it's me.
I know. Next up with a hat. What hat's
the logo? You know the hat. What
okay,
hat?
There we go. Factory getting destroyed twice in one episode? Wow. And whoever put the door back in didn't even put it close to right. No offense.
That was perfect, that door.
Then what happened?
I don't know.
I'll let you replace it then, because...
No, I'm not replacing that kind at the moment.
There's no front door.
Do you like my hat, Luke?
Where are you? What is it? Is it a little slime?
Is it terrible?
No, it's not. It's a little...
Ow.
I hit you, sorry. Don't hit me, you've got a diamond sword. What the fuck?
Who ya?
Column, was that how it always used to be with the cobble in the middle?
Hold on. Much lag, much well.
Nah, that's not right. Wasn't the door frame all basalt?
It was, but we haven't got it. Oh!
I've got some that I will fix it with.
Aww.
Come on, you stupid zombie! I'm gonna kill you, you piece of junk.
Okay, I'm gonna check on Precious.
Good. She's good.
When you're done with this, are we gonna end then?
When we finish making all the machinery blocks.
Okay, because fuck knows how long this is gonna take. Hello. How long does this normally take to upload to YouTube?
It's gonna be edited quite a lot. It's gonna be short.
Yeah, it's gonna be edited. Last time we took in fast forwarded a bunch because we had to.
Yeah.
We did a bunch of other stuff. That
so
we
many
posted.
Windows have been destroyed.
I'm working on that too, Column.
I don't use window entrances.
I do windows. You just work on the pulverizer, Stuart.
I just fixed the door because it was annoying me. How many more windows are missing?
I've got one here which I fixed. And that's most of them I can see. And there's one up in my quarters which I'll fix later.
Okay. Thank you.
Right, so we need the pulverizer, which we need, so we need iron, which I've got the iron for. Okay.
I've got 5 iron, if you can just give me...
We need coal. So
I've got coal too. Yeah, I've got coal too.
Head up to the pulverizer.
Why do you have an egg?
Because he's my baby. He's mine, baby.
Is he going to grow into a dragon?
Yes, he will. My dragon, my pet dragon. Okay, so what we're going to do, sure, you're going to put the coal in. Have you got coal on you as well?
Yes, I do, yes.
Okay, so put coal there. I'll put coal in the furnace, like that.
I was going
to
do that.
Oh, no, we need to make compressed iron first.
Hey, there we go. Little guy, you're
so
warm again.
Put some coal in, so leave that coal in there. Wait, tell me when that's done, please, and I'll show you what to do next.
Okay, I will do.
Okay, gadget. Egg thing.
I made one block, Colin.
You play hockey? So we play a game of football.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, football.
Wait, no, let's lay out the torches, so they're like, kind of two rings. Right, one there, open, goal, there we go. Boy, big goals, though. Very small goal, we got there. Goal. Goal, 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 goal. Why are we playing football with
just
a dragon egg?
It, remember, just don't hit it.
We are literally kicking around a dragon egg.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, much well, much yes.
Save.
How much lag? Much wow.
I know. I'm getting sleepy while I was doing this, so.
We've got to get it away from the corner, Luke. Right, we're getting away from the corner. Oh, Luke.
How do we get it away? Jump on it. Punch it.
Well, if you stand this side, stand there, stand ahead of it, stand in front of it. I'll jump on it.
Hey, push Colin, it. Remember the last time we recorded? It was like 107 gig total.
Oh, I've got an idea, Luke. Stay there. Don't push it. A sec.
Oh, jeez, my eyes hurt. I'm tired.
Oh, fuck. I forgot I was human.
Ha! You catch me? Why didn't you catch me?
Colum, you've got 8. And you have 5 more still in the furnace.
Do you guys mind if I leave the video?
No, not really.
Because I'm getting very tired.
Okay. I mean, it doesn't matter either way. Just say bye to the viewers.
I will. I will, yes, of course I will. I will. Just let me just get inside. Let me.
Oh, he's hatching!
Is he? I want to come see this.
Where is this happening?
Upstairs.
It's actually technically bad because it's scary and big.
Where is he?
Upstairs.
Your room?
No.
I don't see you guys.
He's
look
hatching.
There, look.
He popped through the upper room.
There we go.
Ender Dragon, can I ride him?
No, you ain't got a saddle because it's been lost somewhere. He's my dragon anyway, he's my dragon to ride.
Okay.
I'm not on the floor yet. No, I'm not where you are yet, Shiz. Pizzle. There we go. I'm here. Yes, I can see him. No, I can't. Oh, he's only hatching. Oh, that's cute. What's he gonna be like?
I don't know. Will he be like an Earth Dragon? It ain't always an Ender Dragon, by the way.
Column, it is done. What do you want me to do? Just give me a step-by-step voice, if you don't mind.
Of what?
What to do down here in the next portion.
Oh yeah, it's just Luke here, isn't it?
Is he gonna come up?
Okay. Put the compressed iron in the middle.
Okay, and then put coal on the sides.
Mhm.
Okay. It's gonna use all my coal. Is that fine?
Don't kill him.
Column, it's gonna use all of my coal. Is that okay?
Okay. Yes, fine.
He's getting faster.
Okay, get away from him. Don't push him. Luke, don't push him to the side, Luke. Just don't push him.
Are you sure this is gonna work properly?
What will?
The compressing?
Yeah, I know it will.
Okay. I created a compressed steel.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
That's what we need to make the machine blocks.
Okay.
How long will it take?
I don't know. Ask him.
What?
How long do you take?
Mr. Dragon, how long did you take in there? Okay, said 2 minutes.
2 minutes. Okay.
Colin, do you have any gold?
In Turnus.
Which furnace?
Big Turnus.
We're bullying an egg.
Okay. Make sure you click on it. The gold.
Do you just want? Can I just get blocks? Is that fine?
Yeah. It's easier.
Go.
Luke, don't put anything around him because he suffocates. He's getting faster, Luke. Don't like it.
He's getting slower.
No, he wasn't. He just had a big spurge.
He had a big spurge.
Look at him, he's going. Oh, come on, baby.
Come on.
Thank you, Colm. Appreciate it.
If I was you, I would turn your headsets down in a minute.
Why?
Yeah.
Well,
Colm, we need a machine frame, is that right?
Yes, machine frame.
Okay, thank you. That's all I need to know.
Is it gonna reach? Like, is it make like really loud screech?
And there is quartz. There's flint in the chest and stuff.
What do I need flint for?
To make the.
Where is he gonna be at?
What?
To make the pulverizer.
No, no.
You do.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I got you. Yeah. Sorry, my bad.
Come on, little guy.
Then we can watch the dragon hatch.
No, this is really boring, to be honest. I was gonna go off, and I'm getting tired. Sorry, bastard. That's what we're gonna call him.
Bastard. No, he's not. Precious.
Come on.
Nah, that's precious. Kind
of
like.
Do you know what the real meaning of that word is, Luke?
Fabulous.
No, it means you're born before marriage.
And technically, you're his father, and you're not married to his mother, so.
He's a bastard. No, I'm married to his mother. I had sex. Where do you think this egg came from? We got married. We had a funeral. A funeral.
A funeral yes. For marriage. GG.
Much funeral for marriage.
Wow. Yes.
There we lay both in our coffins. Don't push him to Luke. Don't keep kicking him.
Why can't you?
Because you might push him to the side again. Then I have to go outside and nudge him back in. If I do that and he hatches, he'll fall off the building. Then he's loose forever.
I'm trying to find some glass blocks. Do we not have any?
No.
Okay, I've got 56 sand, so I'm coming back with it.
Okay.
Is he gonna hatch anytime soon?
I don't know. He's gonna hatch.
Should we break it for him?
No, it'll destroy it. You have to start with the process all over again.
Nah, let's do it. Hit him with the diamond sword.
No. If you hit him, I'll kill you.
Whoa!
Yeah, boy.
Okay.
It's precious.
Hit him with a blue sword.
No, it'll kill him.
Okay, Colm, I've got the compressed steel. Question, can I use the compressor to make glass?
Ha ha ha!
I'm getting killed by my hunger. Spider, to your right.
Oh, do you want some food?
Yes, I would like some here in a moment.
Come over here. Come up under a tree.
Which tree did you go to?
I can see you. See the pink tree? Go on the pink tree.
Thank you, boss.
You're welcome, man.
Except I'm not sure if I can pick it up. Oh, yeah, I picked it up. Good.
Right, I'm going to see if there's any ferns in the redwood wood.
I asked Sean to bring me a water, but he didn't. So I don't want to leave.
It's a bit rude, Annie, not bringing you a water.
I know. But I guess that's what I get for recording downstairs.
Good
in my
point.
Little hut.
Your little hut. Did we come across any deserts on our travels? No.
I did have some cacti.
Is that a desert over there?
I had some cacti column.
Did you?
Yes, but I don't know which chest it's in. I remember getting it, I think. I remember getting it anyways.
I'll go have a little look.
I'm looking in these chests over here. Which chest I just got done looking through?
I'll look in the ones just by the house. Come on.
Nope, I don't have any. Never mind, I'm sorry for the false alarm.
Oh, that's alright. Hold on, this chest.
Chest.
Open up. There we go. Got anything that is green so I can make cactus green die?
Do you have an iron? Never mind, I got
we
it.
We can make it from ferns if we plant them. Otherwise, there's nothing.
Okay, do you have any cobble on you? Unless I have some on me, which I don't. Do you, Colin?
Any cobble on me? No, I do not, sorry.
Okay.
Let's go quickly ahead of this oasis thing over here, because I think there's a desert. I think there's got cactus over there.
Alrighty, Captain.
Wrong direction? Is that our direction? Yes.
I gotta kill this zombie before I can do anything.
Do you want to make it daytime for you, quickly?
Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Just keep it real time for now.
Roger.
Are we going to do a X-Plane series maybe once I get a little bit better processor?
Well, someone did ask me to make a, for
tutorial video?
On the 7.5, which I haven't made yet, but I will be making very shortly.
Ooh, okay.
And I'll do one on the 1.75 ER.
What about the 7.6?
Yes, 7.6, we'll be a tutorial on that. A350.
Yeah.
I'm doing a tutorial on that one.
You didn't get my hint, did you?
Yeah.
Sorry. I'm not a big fan of them. And the pulverizer all on one circuit.
Yeah, thank
wiring,
you.
With wiring. What do you need now?
We need to put shears. The quartz in the pulverizer and shears.
And you need shears. I'm going to make those.
I have two pairs, please.
I don't see shears.
It's just two iron in a diagonal formation.
With what else?
Have I got... that's just it. Oh, this is a nice biome.
I'm trying to create you. Do I have to create you?
Me. Yes, you don't have to, you can one be good enough. What is this biome? Ah, lavender fields, I like these. This is nice. Hey up.
Who messaged you?
I don't know. much lag. I forget why it's just acting so weird.
What's going on? Explain.
Oh, yeah, it's better now. Just lagged a bit. Yeah.
I'm getting you the Okay, I'm getting you the iron other set of shears now.
Thank you.
No problem. I did keep the compressor in my thingy, but I will put it back down.
It's lavender wood.
TP.
Jakara wood.
Oh, hey, there you are. Here.
Have you got an axe on you?
Yes, I do.
Can I have the axe, please? Where are you? Oh, you're there. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
I just picked up another set of shears.
Thank you.
No problem.
You can keep me home, can't you?
Where's the house?
If you look at me.
Hold on.
Head in that direction. It's not far.
This direction? Okay, thanks.
No, wrong way. Wrong way. Where I'm pointing, where I'm hitting. That way.
I can't see where you're hitting.
See where I'm heading forward?
Okay, so right up here?
There, where have you gone? I've lost you. Go up that big sandy hill thing. Yeah, hey, head that way.
Okay.
Thank you, Stuart. Appreciate it.
No problem. That was like a 5,000 foot per minute climb out.
5,000 foot a minute.
My map just suddenly disappeared. Can I just do slash home or no?
Give it a go if you want.
Did you cross like a sandy biome and then a snowy biome and all that?
Me?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
And then you crossed you saw a witch place?
Yeah, and then you see the redwood woods.
Oh, okay. So I'll see the redwoods. Okay.
Yeah, keep your eye out for the redwoods.
Just keep going straight, basically, right?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Get some of this nice Jakara wood.
I don't see the redwoods.
You should have just head in that direction.
I see another witch place, and I see a bunch of water, and I see a bunch of, like, random colors of sand.
Yeah, you'll get there.
It's the clay and stuff, the hardened clay and all that.
Yeah.
Okay, so you did pass that. I'm just trying to make sure I'm on the right path. So, but, yeah, guys.
Oh, there's a hardened clay. From the hardened clay, you should go across a big black place. Yeah, he had him right. You should go to a big green place and just follow the green place, the big light green place up.
I don't see a big light green. Oh, there are the light green places.
Yeah, head towards the light
and green place. And then that's go it. Where?
It's the light green place. That's our base. You can press M and you should be able to see it. Like a big, huge, like, green goose looking thing.
I am not seeing it. I'm starting to panic a little bit.
I'll give you the coordinates.
Actually, hold on.
Coordinates are 14271176411.
Hold on, I went the wrong way.
I know that clay bit is. That's on the way home.
Yeah, I know where I'm going now. I just looked up. But for some reason, there my map is. Okay. What was the coordinates again? 1427? In the order on the map.
1427 and 643.
643. Okay. Massive lag. Sorry. I'm having a lag spike like you've had.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's lime green trees. Ah, this is dark green trees. Maybe I'd have these. I've lost my little hood. How do I get that back?
N.
N. Is it?
Yes.
No, it's not that thing. The little thing that tells me what I'm labeling. Oh, I've gone on a space map.
I don't know then.
How do I get out of a space map?
I don't know, Colin.
Escape, there we go.
Was it really foggy when you went in? Oh, no, it's gone. I'm almost home, guys. This is why I don't like TPing places, because I don't know where I go. And then there are a bunch of redwoods and fog is.
Okay, I've just put the video back on. That wasn't due to that reason. Much strange.
I'm back at base.
Roger. Thank
you. Did you press? What keys have you pressed recently?
I don't know. Cause you know when you aim over a block, it tells you what the block is.
Oh, Column, your dragon's hanging out the building.
Oh, he's fine. He can't get out. He's just
okay.
I've just reset my map. Oh, there we go. Oh no.
What was I creating? What was I in the process of creating? Do you have the quartz on you or something?
No. It's in the chests.
Okay. It's in the chest. I'm gonna look for it then. Quartz? Nether quartz? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
We're not using nether quartz to create ME. You use
No, you put the quartz in there and it makes pulverized quartz. Trust me.
Okay, I'm trusting. Look at him. He's being peaceful, isn't he? You're here with me.
I'm not at the moment.
Hey, oh, he just stomped on you.
Oh, falling through the ground. Up, yep.
Oh, whoa! I can hear the elevator working. He's roaring. He wants his master.
I can't get up.
You're in there, Colm. I can see you.
I'm not for me.
Okay, let me hit you.
Ow.
Screen share real fast so I can see you.
Trust me, I'm not. I'm just waiting for the lag to catch up.
I've went out of there, so you can get in.
That won't make a difference.
We definitely need a more efficient way of making stuff, though.
Yeah. Well, I think this is a good time to end the episode here. Oh, wait up. I've been hit now. I come back up here. Oh, my God. He has grown. Jesus.
Hello. Hey, buddy. What you doing?
All right. So, once again, thank you all for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. And I, myself, and...
Jacob.
We'll see you later. Bye.
Thank you, guys. See you.